Hey, I'm gonna take you guys with me. My mom used to tell me that there's this river, and if you cycle past it long enough, it will be a circle. So we're gonna cycle to the one way, and we're gonna come back from the other way. And I kinda always wanted to try doing that, and I just looked up on Google Maps if it's possible, because 2016, and it is possible, but it's 60 kilometers. I'm not sure if I ever cycled that distance before, but the weather is okay, the wind is okay for the Netherlands, so I was thinking, yeah, let's cycle some bit and take you guys with me so it doesn't feel purposeless and lonely.
So sunny. Go outside. Most important thing when you head out, stay hydrated. It's Doei! How are you guys doing? They come back every year to make like small dogs. And just when they're coming, it feels like it's getting spring. Because they make baby dogs when it's springtime, so I'm really happy to see them whenever. Really cool, guys. Like I made a mistake. You know how far we still have to go, this is insane. But yeah, the view is very cool. But for some reason, all of these houses are for sale. Like, oh my god, not waterproof, not waterproof. Here, because apparently I am already almost at the airport. You can see there, that's where the planes normally cross, and I think I'm standing exactly at the spot where the airplanes are crossing, and I'm gonna try to film one for you guys. And I see that there's one coming right now. I hope I can put this on camera. We'll try. That's incredible, that is so cool. Should we wait for another one? Of boathouses. Mm-hmm. But yeah, almost there. I know this city. It's one of the first cities I finally remember again, and it's called Lisbon.